Everybody, welcome to the latest edition of Nets Postgame Plus. Bob Lorenz with you. The final score of Friday's game in Oklahoma City. Runaway for the Nets, 147 to 125. Kevin Durant sitting this one out for rest, but the players in uniform handled their business. James Harden triple-doubled for the third time in eight games with the team, and the Nets tied a franchise record for most points scored in a regulation game. There was a significant balance on the score sheet for just the second time in team history. Nine players reached double figures in points. Joe Harris was one of them, scoring 20 points and helping the Nets get a little payback against a Thunder team that beat Brooklyn by 13 at Barclays Center a few weeks earlier. Afterwards, Michael Grady started his interview with Harris by asking Joe for his reaction to the Nets tying their record for points in regulation game without Durant in uniform.
I think a lot of guys has got it going tonight. Obviously, you know, had we had Kevin, you know, it could have been a little bit more. But, you know, I think guys just got it rolling early. We're getting a lot of room and rhythm looks. The ball was moving. And then we were getting stops, too. So we get stops. We were able to get out in transition and get some easy buckets that way, too.
After the last game with the Thunder, Coach Steve Nash said he didn't see the competitive spirit in the second half. How much was that a point of emphasis heading into this game?
It was a huge point of emphasis. I mean, they came into our building and really, you know, smacked us around. So, you know, it's one of those things where, you know, you can't take anybody lightly in this league. Everybody's got capable guys at any point in the night. I mean, even tonight, you know, Maladon comes out, hits seven threes against us. You just never know who it's going to be. So you can't take anybody lightly. You got to come out, assert yourself early. And I thought we did a good job of that, or a better job at least, than we did last time.
Joe, you know, Nets fans ride with. They were disappointed to see that three-point streak end in the last game. New streak going tonight. He knocked down five threes, 51 for the month. That's one shy of the franchise record for most three-pointers made in a month. But I want to ask you about ball movement and just how big that is. 33 assists tonight. How does that help in setting everybody up for quality looks?
Just in itself, the fact that we had 33 assists, I mean, that just shows that the ball is moving. Guys are, you know, giving up good ones for great ones. You know, drawing defenders, making the extra pass. That's how we got to play.
Well, Brooklyn will take a four-game winning streak into action Sunday when they end their current road trip by visiting the Wizards. Coverage begins on YES at 6:30 with a pregame show presented by FanDuel Sportsbook. I'm Bob Lorenz. Thanks for watching Nets Postgame Plus.